Hello everyone, welcome back to Space Engineers. Oops, wrong button. Alrighty. So, a little laggy, not bad. Let's take a quick sleep here. First off, get some light. Is as much as nighttime is good for. Hang on. What are you shooting at? What are you shooting at? We are under attack. Right away. What are we shooting at? Strap! At. Oh! Hello! Alright, so Raider Drep Bots. This is something I added a while back. Well, not too long ago, I guess. But, I'm not sure they're gonna make it now. They're gonna make it now. Whether they, survive very long. Out of a foxhole. Whoa! Spoons. So there's. There's robots out there now. But they look to be all dead. Oh, that was cool. That's a cool start. Yeah, I think the robots didn't last long. yes. And batteries and computers in this one. How about you? Yeah, you guys didn't last very long. Got power cells too. Cool. You guys lasted even less. I don't think you guys got out of the drop pad. That's alright though. Well, the base defenses work. Oops. I am full. Let's ditch the scrap. Because power cells. Oh. Rifles. There we go. More rifles. Okay.
Inventory full.
Yep.
Inventory full.
All right. Well, that was cool. Also tells me that the drop pods are not visible outside. Yeah, there. Outside of. Well, I can shoot at them before they're visible. Let's put it that way. Which is cool. However, you're like, super full. All right, I'm getting a little tired of doing that. Where is my refinery? Ooh, my sentries are out of ammo. Refinery. There you go. Process that. Let's see, we are mostly full. This one is not. So we'll put three of our rifles in there. Where is my, let's see, L for lower hydrogen. There it is. Lower hydrogen tank. We'll fill both of these up. Take one of them out. And then volume is 29 liters, so yeah, that's fine. Oh, I do have one more rifle. I guess there was four raiders. Cool. Alright, so we're going to go over here. We're going to cancel that. Go to disassembling. We're going to take apart three of those rifles. And some of that ammo we just got. Take apart 100 of the ammo. Okay. HE rounds is what we're gonna need. One thing I was gonna say. Oh, we're getting some nickel shells. One thing I was going to say was, I was debating and, you know, arguing about magnesium use in the last episode, and I realized I was kind of part of the reason that I have the UNSC weapons mod on is because of this. These rounds don't require any magnesium at all. So, yeah, I don't need any magnesium to make those. I'm going to stick with that. Let's see, what do we have for magnesium? Got 122-ish kilograms there, and some there. Got assault cannon shells, which we can break down. Yeah. We'll break all of them down. Shiva class nuclear missiles. Yeah, no. Not right now. One thing I am going to do, I'm going to reload. I only have two bullets here. We have assert what is that? Assert JX5 Scrabbler? Something like that. Anyway. Today, we're going to go over to our Lothian wreck and do the same thing we did for our this wreck. We're going to put a, let's see, cannot withdraw four steel plates. Produce them? Oh, because it's on, because it's on, maybe it's just because I was full. That's weird. Anyway, what was I saying? Because it's on disassembly, I don't. Disassembly. Something like that. Yeah, I am full. But we shouldn't be short on any of the materials here. But we are short on skill points, apparently. Well, steel plates would be the one thing that I wouldn't worry about much. What do I have for thruster points? 381 there. A whole ton of girders. 12 there, so that would be 393. Four, five, 30-ish, 530-ish, 550, 7, 8, ooh, there's another 500, I'll say. Okay, so we'll break down 1,000 thrust components. And we will, because that'll gain us some platinum. All right, so build and repair system, we need steel plates. What else did I need out there? I needed a wind turbine. Okay, so I'm gonna have to add that to the queue. Okay, and a large cargo container. It's also done. All right, so pull stuff off, put stuff in, pull stuff out, put stuff in, stuff out, put stuff in. You're not. Oh, shucks. Yep. I forgot.
Energy low.
Because this is connected to a conveyor sorter that's being told to pull everything out of Josh, put it in the base. All of that work I just did is for nothing. So, we need a wind turbine. We need a light armor block. We need a large cargo container. And we need the build and repair system. There we go. Alright. Now, that would explain why we couldn't withdraw 4 plates and then magically could withdraw it without being able to produce them, because we were disassembling things, not assembling things. Now, the steel plates aren't going to be that big of an issue, I don't think. because we're going to a wreck. I mean, part of it is we're going over there to pick up parts. Okay, so what other components don't we have? We don't have 40 steel plates, 40 motors, 2 motors. Fourteen steel plates and 5 steel plates. Okay, so the motors are probably going to be the biggest thing. Let's see. Motors require nickel. We actually have a fair amount of. There we go. They are not coming from Vizo. Assembling. Can we make some motors? Let's make. We need 42, right? Let's see if we can't make 42. We can't. Well, we might be able to steal them from things around the base. I'm gonna go in here and make sure, yep, building repairs are off. Alright, got a little confuzzled there. Okay. So 23 short. Where can we steal 23 motors from? Actually, probably these. Hello. I cannot get up there. As it is. There we go. Okay, I guess I have to fly. Let's see. Come on. Really? Why are you not grinding? There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, laggy. Hopefully it's not dropping more raiders on my face. Come on. Fine. Let's see. 5, 10... I think I've got 22. There we go. Now we'll go over here and we'll say23 motors. Thank you. Then we'll go put the rest of it back. There we go. We're going to make sure that our programmable block is on. Okay. In production, 23 motors. Alright, well, take those apart. We'll be back. Probably with stuff. I'm really assert Gore Garamus, and he's getting closer. All right,
energy low.
So Switch over to assembling. We need bullets. We need all the bullets. We need them right now. Oh, shucks. They need nickel. Rats. Okay, so forget this for the moment. We disassemble grids fast. Oh, no, he is going away. Good. I'm going to go hop in the cockpit here. And I will be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry, quick bio break. Kind of related to why I haven't done a lot of episodes recently. I've been dealing with some issues. But that's all I'll say for now. So the plan for today, assuming I don't flip Josh going up this hill. Crap. Oh. Yeah, they're not on. I'm not gonna turn them on because I don't need it. Give them a little bit of extra power there. I think that's where I need to head. Yep. That's where I need to head, alright. Alright. Yep, Lothian Wreck. Over the river and through the woods. Only this is an ice planet, so no rivers, no woods. Just crashed spaceships. Now, once I get over here, slow down a little bit. Okay. How do I want to do this? Probably sneak over here. Put the handbrake on. And let's see, let's build it. Should be able to reach everything we build it right here. So, 3 is that. Yes, I want heavy armor block. We will withdraw stuff. I'll put one there. Yep. Should be all right. And then we'll grab the large cargo container and go in here and clear. Oops. Left that in, I guess. Grab that. Okay. So now put the large cargo container there. And because I have so much stuff in my inventory, I'll just dump it in there right now. Now, grab the wind turbine. Wait. I have five steel plates. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Forgot again. Go away. Okay. But I can build, so let's start flying. We'll do this. You will lose a little bit of efficiency. 2, 3, 4. Because it's close to the wreck, I think. But component successfully withdrawn, which means this will go online. And then we can drop down to the ground. We can grab build and repair. And we'll put it on this side. I think that's, yeah, there we go. Oops. I think I'll have to fly. Okay, so I better have all the motors. Why does it say I need 3 motors? This doesn't have... Oh, it's pieces. It does now. Alright. Sure why it says we don't have 3 motors. But we do need steel plates. So we'll just go up here and we'll help ourselves to some armor bot. What was that? I saw something red, only 2 kilometers away. Red base is only 2 kilometers away. I think we need to get back. Pronto. I think the base is under attack. Alright. Now, we're gonna go in here. We're gonna set it up. Grind before weld. Doesn't matter what the priority is. Enemy blocks, not owned blocks, neutral blocks. Furthest first, yes. Push components immediately. Okay. And max required is 12 kilowatts. We're making 400 some. Fly mode. Toggle back on. Hey, yeah. Grind it. Okay, let's go back to base and see if we're in big trouble. Turn the building repairs on. We'll drive over here. Pick up some scrap along the way. And slow down. Probably just armor. Ooh, conveyor tube. And it's gone. That one. What was that? That one is showing as a hostile marker. I did briefly. Another thing that I want to do today is build a, it's a hostile marker because it's a gun. Gatling gun to be precise. Another thing I want to do today is build a mining ship so we can go get all the magnesium. To supply our guns with high explosive ammo. What is this? Control chair? No. I think it's a rocket chair. Yeah, I got some rockets now. Sweet. Okay. Let's go. Gotta go home. See what that enemy signal was all about. This is an interesting little passage. Really? Huh. A little. If it was water, it'd be a little lake. Come on. But we can't go the long way around because we would be in big trouble. Climb! Climb, Josh! Climb! Climb! Don't need to go to this overhole. Come on, you can do it. With 6 hours of power. Now if we were gonna pass by the gold hole, I might stop and grab it, but ooh, shucks. Ooh, I got a little bit of air there. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's see. We're getting some lag. Oh. What is that? We're getting a lot of stuff popping in today. Parallax Ward of Lothian. Going away, I hope? Nope. Coming towards us. So, we better get home. Because that's a whole bunch of trouble. This might be fairly bad. Ooh, shucks. So, right now the Gats are our only defense. Yes, they're going away, but are they going to fly over top of that thing? Soaked up the motors right away. Four Lothian wreck is two away. So I don't think they're gonna get close enough to it to bother my building repair that's taking apart the wreck. Sure, take this crap. I can probably just drive over and hook up. Dude. Of course, that won't. I did pop the ammo in there, right? Yes. Personal ammo is dropped off. Alright. So, oof. It's been kind of busy. I've had, what, two ships and a raider pod? All drop in on us. Slow down. Ouch. And all right. Ward of Lothian. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. You're clicking, but there's no more. All right. So production. Why are you not? Now you're doing it. It'll be 300. plates. Let's see. Building repair systems. Okay. Where is assembler group is an assembler. Build and repair group one. What does that entail? Those two. I'm actually going to make all of them. I have build and repair group one. Might have to cycle this on and off. Wait, build and repair group zero? What? This is kind of going to need to be... Alright. Are we completely out of metal grids? Looks like. Okay. So, oops. Actually, we do want to go to the control panel. We want to go to the programmable block, turn it on, production, assembly. Make 100 HE as well. It costs less nickel. Okay. Well, I need to build that miner. That drill ship. Alright, so we're going to... go out here. Unlocks. Light armor. Actually, where's projector? Because I did go and make one. I designed one offline. Because in the past, I have had issues with designing vessels and not having them work. So, put it over here. There we go. Now, where? Okay. So, we're going to have to go to the rotor. We're going to have to find the rotor. There it is. And we're going to have to add a small head. That's a very small head. All right. But that was to be expected. One other thing. Don't repair group one. Don't build new. I want to build this myself. Is this the build and repairs on the roadway? Yes, it is. Don't build me. Yep. Don't build the projected box. Because I don't want you jumping all over this projection. No. Well, 5. I have no idea if that is the right orientation, but that's all right. Okay, what's dropping in now? Nothing? Why don't I believe you? Okay. Well, we're actually gonna do it from over here so that we can see from our projector, or see where our projection is going. So projector blueprints, the mole mark one. Okay, so now okay. Yep. So pull it back here. And down. Okay. There's nothing buildable yet. If we have a landing gear, we don't. Let's put it in place of the passage for the moment. Oops. Yep, that's what I want. Okay, now. That's 6. No, stay in there. Really? Come on. Nope. No, don't. Oh my gosh. You guys.
Energy low.
Congratulations. I'm gonna turn that one on. Okay. Let's try this again. Actually, could I get, what is this, light armor? There is. Oops. Hey! Now we can build it. Okay, so now why am I withdrawing steel plates? Because I need them for that. Okay. All right, See, the problem is I want to remove from the plan this medium cargo container and condense it. Actually,
energy critical.
Yeah. Okay. Sun's going down, and I need energy. So let's go in here. Maybe a poor life tries to turn on the drill system. Well, you got. Well, I'm quote unquote cheap. Morning. Can't sleep, it's daytime. You don't need to sleep. Yes, well, I'm also recharging my suit. And I'm going here. Turn it back off. Inventory. The refinery. It's way down here. And it's chewing through bunch of stuff. Yep, just turn it on. We need. And that's a lot of stuff. But until it starts I think we're maximum. Yeah. We're maxing out. Okay. What? We will have a supply of nickel, which means we will be making ammunition and all that other fun stuff. And what do we have in our build? Let's get them out of there. The drill is built. Connector. Small conveyor. Oh, right, it's right here. Why can't I hit it? Oh, whatever. I need interior plate. But I can't. It's not. Okay, well, that place, in that case, I'll just go find the interior plate. Here. Put one there. One there. Put one there. Need steel plate for those, which may or may not be getting built or made, produced. That is true. I need to take, I'll take the even turrets, and you guys are going to switch to flak ammo. Okay, so I've got some. Need steel plate. Naturally, I would put it all in there. Not. Get rid of that new GPUs. I don't need. I don't need to know where the middle of the planet is. Okay. AP. Sentry 2 should not have AP. Sentry 5 should have AP. Okay. There we go. Okay. That one is not going to be there. This is very inefficient. However, I have a method to my madness. Small conveyor. Why can't I? Why can't I do that? Why are these not... Okay. Take those off the plate for me. These are missing gold and platinum. So let's go around to the other side. So we need some interior plate. Oh, drill's built. Need more interior plate. What do gravity components have? Gravity components have gold. And silver. I'm not nickel. Let's tell you to disassemble 10 of those. Reactor components, iron, gravel, and silver. Superconductors, thrusters. Darn it. I don't have a lot of detector components have. A bit of nickel. Got 6 there. Ooh, 80 there. And 50 there. Okay, so we can rip 100 of those apart. No sweat. Get ourselves 500 nickel. Inventory. Let's see. Yeah, we're not looking for detectors anymore. We're looking for interior plates. We seem a little short of. Nope, we're not short at all. Never mind. You know what? Just take everything you can find. Because I need that small conveyor. And that small conveyor. And that small conveyor, that small conveyor, and that small conveyor. And those are built. Okay. Now, small hydrogen tank requires steel plate. Yeah, we're not gonna go with that one. So we need steel plate now. Okay. I think we are pretty much tapped on steel plates. It's our production book. We're almost done with that. Okay. Back to assembly. Energy is low again. Use 100 secure place. Okay. Now, let's see, we need... Why is this... Build. And I need steel plate. Now I steal some steel plate. Okay. Oh, that is good. But this is where I think we turn the projection off and we go add limit.
Energy critical.
Oh my gosh. Charge up my batteries. Okay. Now I'll go back over there. And I think we already have it. Yep, there it is. And looks like we've got... I need to turn off the projection for a second. So, no, I'm gonna have to turn it off. Well, because I need to make sure that a few more things. Okay, I need steel points. Where's my... Here it is. Make 1,000 steel plates. You know what? Make 3,000 steel plates. I need a girder. Really? That can be arranged. Want one girder. And then the antenna. Oops. And we're gonna go back to our O2H2 generators. Hello. I'm gonna flip that around. All right. So now. Turn off the projector. Let's see, we've got 6 small hydrogen tanks on there. All right, projector. Turn off. Drill system. Turn off. Now that turned off, we're going to need small conveyors. And hydrogen thrusters. And small conveyors, we're gonna need one there, one there, one there, one there, one there, one there. No one up. Not gonna need those. What we are going to need is hydrogen thrusters. There, 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 there. I think that's all we're gonna need for that. Alright. We're gonna need some ice. Which means, at the moment, we're gonna go over here. I'm just gonna hop in this hole. Oops, I forgot. I have a whole ton of stuff in my inventory. There we go. Clear my inventory so I can pick up ice and go put it in this vessel. Because it's fueled, or it's the batteries are there. Actually, I'm gonna hop in and there's nothing to tell me on the about this ship. Periscope is incomplete. Periscope. Okay. Hydrogen thrusters. Turn them off. For the time being. Save. By the way, this is Mark 2. Okay. Oh, shucks. Yeah, all right. I think. Small batteries. Batteries. More fuel tanks. Save. All right, and the O2H2 generators. There should be four. Incomplete. More. Generators. I think I can leave that. Medium cargo container 9. what's... Why are you saying block? Not Nike. Excuse me. Interesting. All right. Now, that was a thing, wasn't it? I covered up all of my cargo access. I'm gonna run over and grab some more ice. Okay. Come on. Search Spire coming towards us. Well, we might be able to watch the guns in action. Make bullets. Make big bullets. I'm gonna try some. Can I get? I can get what I'm going to call the remote drone. That's 9Ks away. Sheesh. What is otherwise known as... Oops. That is not what I wanted to do. Yep. Yeah, we're just gonna turn the spectator cam off. Maybe. Hello? No. How do I get out of... okay, so it should be F6. Hey, we're back. Yeah, that was, that's scary. He's going away. Oh, well. No chance to see fighting. We got some fighting in the beginning. My hydrogen tanks are filling up rapidly. I mean, there's only 6 of them, so... Alright. Production... Okay, you're almost done producing all the steel plate I ordered. You're missing platinum. Which one of these things needs 50? That needs 3. This one needs 50. Okay, so the actual, like, bubble producer needs 50 field emitters. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay. So, A, short on nickel. B, short on platinum. So we're gonna get a bunch of iron, about 150 nickel, 300 cobalt, 33 gold, and 13 platinum. I don't think we're gonna have anywhere near enough platinum. We'll cancel that for now. We need how much platinum? 146. Well, we'll let it finish all the other parts first. And then we'll switch over to disassembling again. Disassembling. And we'll say rip apart all the thruster components. Which will get us iron 45. If we have 1,000 thruster components. I guess we will. You know what? While it's ripping those apart, what I should do is not jump off the side of that. What I should do is take Josh over and see if we got any more thruster components. Because we were getting a boat. The gap. We're missing a wheel. Again. Well, I'll put it back on when we get over there, I guess. Because I don't know for sure that it's not my own building repairs ripping apart the vehicle. 4 gigs. That looks a whole lot shorter than it used to. That's not good. Really? What did this? So that cargo container full of stuff that I left here last episode is gone.
Inventory full.
I'm a little mad now. Large steel tubes. I'm more than a little mad. That's... not good. Well, I know what next episode is going to be. Building an iron dome. Whole bunch of defenses. I take out this one too. Looks like it. Yep.
At least I got some construction, thruster components here.
Inventory full.
Okay, well, I guess we are not doing that anymore.
Assert is back. No. At least we took him down, I guess. I mean, I kind of wanted to get a cool shot of it, but a wasp and a couple of mosquitoes were there, I know, and they aren't there anymore. I may have released hounds, but I guess I can't complain too much about my anchor. At least what I have of it. Thruster components can go through there. Good to know. All right, let's go in here. And take a quick peek at what our... Okay, so we're not terrible.
I don't think we'll have enough to get those shield components online. Let's run out here and take a quick peek. Alright, so those are still good. Can I go to mole batteries and say recharge without shutting off generators? We have two generator tubes. So let's switch this one to generator one. Make sure that they're all correctly grabbed on there. Yep. Okay. Small batteries. Fully recharged in 26 seconds. Hydrogen tanks are filled. Inventory on. Okay, so they have some ice in there. Okay. Where is this small cargo? I have 575 thrusters. Okay, so we might have enough. I think, because field emitters require 5 gold. We might be short gold, which means I'll rip up not reactor components, gravity components. We'll see. But platinum needs 2.67 per. We need 53, so that means we need 100 ish. Where are we getting from trust reports? Oh, tiny sea points. Right. We're not gonna have anywhere near enough platinum. Get those. But call it here for tonight. And thank you for watching Alone But Unafraid, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.